not even always that funny. But that's where you got to go to do that. You guys are bringing stuff to people. You know, where else in Pontiac can I go to go laugh, period?
Right.
You know, and so, and you guys have a great opportunity here to present something to people that they're not seeing right now, give them a product, and really get yourselves out there. You know, this would be something that you guys can use to branch yourselves out to, if you guys want to act, you know, theater and film, and or be comedians, this is the opportunity for you guys to be able to use this as training ground and present something that's fresh and new and creative and innovative to a whole lot of people. And now you guys are going to start touring. So you guys have an opportunity. So every time you go somewhere and present on your skits, you got to be bringing it every single time, because you don't want to go and travel someplace and lose that audience.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and I'm telling people about you guys. I came, you know, last week for the first time, and I enjoyed myself. I had a good time. You know, some good fried chicken, fries. You know, I enjoyed myself, and I've been telling people about you guys. And so, if I bring people, I want them to be entertained.
Mm-hmm.
And I've looked at you guys, and I believe in every single one of you guys in there. You know, and like I said, I haven't seen you do anything, but I liked your character. You know, and I can see that you got some talent. So. I want you guys to, like, you know, take this as a awesome opportunity to really put something in the face of people. And every single project you get into is your opportunity to build a following.
Mm-hmm.
Look at it.
Awesome.